Lamont, if you think that you're going to score me without dribbling, you're capping. You're capping, my guy. I'm not going to get scored on. Easy. Lamont, Hitman X, to anybody in that chat, if you think you can put me one-on-one and beat me easy, it's not that easy. I'm telling you now. I piss off all my opponents. I don't let anybody score on me easy. It's going to be hard to score. Lamont thinks that he can beat me without dribbling. He's capping. I've never been scored on like that, ever. Hitman X and Lamont, if they think they can beat me, they're in for a rude awakening. My footwork, my feet, is faster than we think. I'm telling you now, my defense is going to make them mad. They're going to get pissed. They're going to get frustrated. They're going to be mad. This match is going to be physical. Very, very physical. Hitman X, Lamont, Antisocial, all them guys on the panel, BJ13 and all that. I'm telling y'all now, y'all are in for a rude awakening. My defense is elite. I'm not going to allow y'all to play y'all's game. I'll play Lamont for money, and I'll play Hitman X for money. And I put that on my mama, on my hood. I look fly. I look good. Took my swag, wish you could. You ain't gonna score on me. I'm gonna say it again. Hitman X, Lamont Lane. I put that on my mama, on my hood. I look fly. I look good. Took my swag, wish you could. You ain't gonna score on me. My defense gonna lock y'all up. I'm telling y'all now. My defense is one of the elite defenses. I was compared to Gary Payton on defense. Gary Payton, Dennis Rodman, Scottie Pippen. Y'all gonna find out real quick. Except for your boy Go Mike, and I'm out. Hoo!